Fisker is planning on having partners. Ford's new van gets diesel power, and GM is building hand cycle racers. I'm Natalie, launching your week with a Monday edition of AutoWeek TV. Here's the news. Hybrid car maker Fisker is planning on partnering up with other automakers next year. CEO Tony Posawatz says Fisker is in talks on three potential deals. Fisker is offering its parts bin of plug-in hybrid components and design expertise to its potential partners. In the meantime, it's waiting for ownership of battery maker A123 Systems to be settled before it can restart production of the Karma. And the venerable Ford Econoline van gets replaced late next year with the European-inspired Transit. Ford says the Transit will now be offered with a 5-cylinder turbo diesel option. The 3.2-liter power stroke will make about 200 horsepower and 350 pound-feet of torque. It's built in South Africa and will be exported to the Transit plant in Kansas City. This is Ford's second power stroke diesel in the United States. The F-Series Super Duty uses a 6.7-liter diesel V8. And finally, GM and students at Michigan Tech have designed a new hand cycle that will make it easier for wounded veterans to compete in racing events. The cycle was unveiled over the weekend during the Army-Navy football game. GM CEO Dan Ackerson, a Navy veteran, led the unveiling. The new cycle uses high-strength steel, improved restraints for comfort and safety, and is designed to be more portable and less prone to damage during transit. GM will build 10 prototypes for use by the Achilles Freedom Team of Wounded Veterans in marathons across the country. That's your dose of news for today. Be sure and check out our featured videos at AutoWeek.com, and we'll see you back here tomorrow. Until then, enjoy the drive, and don't let the mall parking lot rodeo drive you crazy.
Catch all the latest auto enthusiast news at AutoWeek.com, in AutoWeek Magazine, and iPad Edition. Talk with us on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter at AutoWeek USA.